And if anybody's basing an opinion of Spencer Rattler off that TV show, then God help you.
What are you doing?
That's all I knew, bro.
He was struggling while he was leading us to South Carolina's first win ever over Texas A&M. South Carolina's first win over Kentucky up in Lexington in like 10 years.
Play action, going for the wide receiver screen. This is Wells, and Antoine Wells has a first down, and he's got a foot race. Touchdown, South Carolina. It's a four-game win streak for Shane Beamer and this South Carolina squad.